you know we getting paid. Clap cheeks all day. You got that ATV, hydraulics bumping up and down to the beat. Yeah, you know your ass gonna get flung if you find yourself standing in the middle of the street. You just found a new whip. Yeah, the man's getting cracked. Trophy on the hood and the dart in the back. When he sees your little blip, it's gonna be an attack. Cause the best in the biz, about to send your ass back. Back to the lobby with level 3 and a shotty. Drawing a kid up inside, he just caught him a couple bodies. Love all the little Johnnies, he's happy when they get angry. Stream snipers try to catch him, but they could never contain him. What you mad for? Cussing in the dead chat. You should take a deep breath, man, take a step back. Watch your kill cam, and then rewind that. Or set the game down, man, play some Minecraft. Cause he's so cracked, you're not even good at the game. So you put the blame on him that he's hacking. But you're lacking what it takes to be him. He's a freak, he gon' make you shit the sheets. Scarf on fleek, looking fresh to death while he kicks a line on this track. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, better settle in. Bobby's going live, gonna send him all back. Back to the lobby, back to the lobby. Squad shows up when Bobby goes live. Yeah, they all wanna see the best in the biz fry. KN in his hand and a Mark 12 gauge. He got the skills to make grown men rage. Running round in the cells with the Christmas bell, raising hell to the smelly little dumps.
Do as ordered, Requiem. Find Marina. Destroy God.
He's grinding away 12 hours a day. That's B-O-B-B-Y-P-O-F-F. The man's a machine and he's living out his dream. All the robots he just keeps trolling. On the sticks he's a freak, entertainment at his peak. That's why all the fans keep the sub train rolling.
Your pilot will be bled through. Just getting up to speed here.
Right, so Valentine's
father was Ulrich Vogel, lead scientist at the project station.
I've only done it once.
I can feel the plot thickening. That plot is her belief that her father hid the Nazi army in the dark ether, and that she has a blood oath to unleash it upon the world. Get the power on in this district. That's step one to stopping her.
Goodbye, Bushmeat.
Oh.
Contact down.
Not a good start, anyway. It happens.
Gladly bludgeon you. They are dead. Lay off.
Been having a bit of trouble with Klaus lately. Bugging out, so. See.
I am good with my hands. Dead anyway. They're gone.
Oh,
came searching for its station in Berlin.
RNG, pick up another one, another self. Mistake. Untapped.
Has Requiem ever encountered a problem it didn't try to destroy?
Thank you.
only those for, hmm? For recreational purposes?
my...
Dedication to the environment,
that
but
tree.
Is now really the time?
Thank you.
that is a good idea.
I just can't put my finger on it. Can you?
Ugly old Klaus.
Is there a reason you cannot do it yourself? The entrance to the old edge station level.
My Milky Gun, that's... Can't be that one. Thank you. things. Fucking hell on him. Happens quite often. Oh, Klaus. He's bugged. think. Boy, but.
Created to build a bomb. Was this what Lane is?
Kidding. Oh, this guy's short. Can't. Klaus is bugged. Oh well. Man, it happens too often. Try again tomorrow. Smash some rounds, I suppose. Thank you. He's chalked. Klaus is chalked. Ah, man. The bugs.
Already dead.
The Reich planned all this. A mission to send a Nazi army across time to claim the revenge. Though they did not expect the Dark Easter to corrupt them, nor to be led by a creature more twisted than Fogel.
Thanks for the follow, YQTR 006006.
Into our world.
TKIA. You think you can take me?
No go on Klaus, bugger. Ah well. Try again next time. Spot. Best camping spot up here is best camping spot for high rounds is up here with
fully stocked.
Destroy us. My inversion warheads were meant to stop it. You didn't know, did
got
you?
Up to round 70 something.
To destroy the West? You were operating on bad intelligence, I'm afraid. The truth is, you destroyed the only safeguard we had.
Thank you.
Forsaken. How do you think we knew that? We learned from our contact in Requiem. Your organization has known about this entity longer than we have. And they left you completely in the dark. Are you sure you can trust your leaders?
You will learn your place in our new world.
Where is this going? Yeah, the thermal coming handy for something. Probably just back off this edge here. Either that'll go to the right and keep a death machine in your back pocket. Let's get in trouble. The Panzers. That's getting a bit hectic at round 70, but around 60. But, prepare your armor every round over there. Power room. 30 and try again. Another tournament. That's the third tournament in a row that Klaus. Second tournament in a row, look. Twice in a row, he's glitched out of me.
I will hunt down every last one of you.
Actually had unlimited Klaus in one game. Actually, he wouldn't go back. Dead machine. In trouble. Stand here until you sort of get overwhelmed, and then you just pop the toxic grind.
Jackal is on fire.
I can extract you with this, though I'm
engaging his war machine. Combat balls on.
See that panda there? Thank you.
I can extract you if necessary, but I wish you are not so.
Shame. Oh well. Try again tomorrow, maybe. Oh, Klaus bugs, eh?
fucking lose his shit. He's got a surprise for you in the boiler room, and it's 18-ish.
Dropping hot into the map, about to send them all back to the lobby. Ain't a hobby, yeah, you know we getting paid to clap cheeks all day. He got that ATV hydraulics bumping up and down to the beat. Yeah, you know your ass gonna get flung if you find yourself standing in the middle of the street. He just found a new whip, yeah, the man's getting cracked. Trophy on the hood and the dart in the back. When he sees your little blip, it's gonna be an attack. Cause the best in the biz, about to send your ass back. Back to the lobby with level 3 and a shotty. Trauma kid up inside, he just caught him a couple bodies. Love all the little Johnnies, he's happy when they get angry. Stream snipers try to catch him, but they could never contain him. What you mad for? Cussing in the death chat. You should take a deep breath, man, take a step back. Watch your kill cam, and then rewind that. Or set the game down, man, play some Minecraft. Cause he's so cracked, you're not even good at the game. So you put the blame on him that he's hacking. But you're lacking what it takes to be him. He's a freak, he gon' make you shit the sheets. Scarf on fleek, looking fresh to death while he keeps a line on this track. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, better settle in. Bobby's going live, gonna send them all back. Back to the lobby, back to the lobby. Back to the lobby, send them back. Shows up when Bobby goes live. Yeah, they all wanna see the best in the biz. Fry KN in his hand and a Mark 12 gauge. He got the skills to make grown men rage. Running round in the cells with the Christmas bell, raising hell to the smelly little dumpsters. Bobby Poff can do it without shooting a bullet. Squad wide, bring a ding ding, motherfuckers. 2000 IQ, he can see right through the place. Yeah, he better than the rest. He's grinding away 12 hours a day. That's B-O-B-B-Y-P-O-F-F. The man's a machine and he's living out his dream. All the robots he just keeps trolling. On the sticks he's a freak, entertainment at his peak. That's why all the fans keep the sub train rolling.
back to the lobby, back to the lobby, back to the lobby, send it back, send it back, send it back to the lobby, back to the lobby, back to the lobby, send it back, back to the lobby, back to the lobby, back to the lobby, send it back, send it back, back to the lobby, back to the lobby, back to the lobby, send it back.
Listen up, little guy. You're just not gonna go anywhere with that type of place now. I mean, how do you sleep at night? You're going to have to do better than that, my guy, because the fact of the matter is you're not even good at the game. You're horrible. You're horrible.
Down in the bay is where I met my demise. Sent back to the lobby with tears in my eyes. Will I ever learn? Or maybe some. My backpack was full.
my soul drawn to the loot. I had everything I could have needed, but I guess it doesn't matter what I had, 'cause I got caught face down in a bag.
I will never loot again. Every now and then.